They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Best get over it. Now be quick about it. Just one more minute. The spear's coming up now.
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on.
Show.
I found her that way.
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him. Eva, let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
And it's the old fish I bluffed out in it with no Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Thank you.
I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Surface. Well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Even in troubled times.
She's leaving anyway. I don't care where she's going.
Call the cops on me!